The Eskimos are holding open tryouts this Saturday at Clark Park. Main training camp isn't until early June. This past weekend, a few Eskies were doing some advanced scouting for the big club. And we mean advance for like the 2013 college draft. Dean Millard reports.
Kamal Peterson.
Kamal Peterson is a playmaker in the CFL.
Start out.
And the founder of Playmaker University.
Drop your weight. Good.
Last weekend, the Eskimos receiver held a camp for high school kids with lessons coming from fellow CFL stars.
That's why I started this Playmaker U. The main thing that we do is we bridge the gap between the pros and the guys watching, the kids at the youth level.
And the youth were taking it in as much as they could.
Gives you a lot of experience, helps you out for next year. And I got like a lot of teammates here too, so that should help out the entire team for next year.
It was labeled as a passing camp.
It's going to take you a lot of reps to get it and do it right.
But with linebackers learning from linebackers.
There's cover 10 and cover 11.
As well as quarterbacks teaching future pivots, it was really an all-around camp. Who better to learn from than who you'll battle against?
The better you know your opponent, or the better you know what an offensive guy is trying to do, obviously it makes your job that much easier. And we just want to pass as much information on to these kids as possible.
A lot of times you pass, you know, you focus on linebackers and other positions, but it's good to focus on all of them for coverages and stuff, so that should work good.
There were about 50 Albertans in the camp who could someday be the future of the CFL, which is a big reason why Peterson is putting them through the paces of Playmaker University.
I'm not as tired as I look. As a non-import in this league, I've been afforded a lot of luxuries, the country's been great to me, and the league's been great to me. By the same token, I feel like there's definitely room for growth within our non-import content.
For some of these kids, this is as close as they'll ever get to their CFL heroes. For others, they'll become them. And that's one of the lessons that will be taught, the journey that takes them there.
It's all about peaks and valleys, but the thing is, you must withstand them. You know, even when things are great, you must stay humble. And even when things are tough, trust me, you continue to stay humble, but continue to work hard. And those are things that we want them to understand.
For more information on the next camp, hit the net at kamalpeterson.com. Dean Millard, Global Sports.